What's up guys, I'm Nico321. Yep, this is my house. I built this for you guys, so now you're builder, as you can see. I've even got a tag. Yep, you're given a tag by one of these peoples. You go around and yeah, it may take some time. You need to be here for some time to get builder, but sometimes you'll get to know people like Yif and stuff like that. So yeah. And then there's Frozy and other stuff, people like that. Oh yeah, you're not like mods. You're still not like mods. You know Lewis and other people like that. So you from there you go around and so you're given builder, right? You've built this really nice house, you've got these walls, you've got everything you need, even the farm. When you type slash spawn, you come to this new place. It's completely new. Look. So you come through here and you see all these signs. Again, you read them all and press the buttons. Door doesn't open. Door still doesn't open. Still doesn't open. Still doesn't open. And it opens. You had to press all 5 buttons. Yes, I knew that, by the way. And then you come out here. You see all this beautiful stuff. For example, pixel art. More pixel art. Even more. Or people. That's Finchy's old skin. Sushi demons. Pixel art. A massive companion cube. This diamond and gold building. A heart. And stuff like that. So you go around. You be nice to people. For example, get used to the community. Everything like that. For example, you can build stuff. Then as you go on, you build something like this, which I built. Post Wimble, current owner and Nico. Everything like that. So I'm going to be explaining how to get the ADV builder. What you really need to do is build something that's just different. For example, me and Dex both joined together and built this whole city. We built this castle together. Most of the places we didn't build. We built this, I'm toggling fog so much as Frapped comes very buggy. We built this mine track together. And you see, we built pretty much everything in this row of buildings. Automated cactus farm. Look, cactuses. We'll let people get them if you wanted to. This library. Look, reception. Don't even know why tennis added that there, but still. We all done this. This was all built legit, by the way. All of this. Took forever. We built this farmhouse. Actually, I built the majority of it. Same way that he built the majority of this. He just changed a whole chunk into stone somehow. It took forever. So yeah, you just build something that's completely different and to what you originally built. It doesn't have to be a house. It can be absolutely anything you want. For example, if I just get my compass out and quickly go through the wall. I've got God on just for demonstration. I built a sauna for God's sake. Oh God, the fire's gone out again, but still there used to be fires there. People around here have built things like this church. Look. So you go through, the church is a good cake and people keep eating the cake, which is annoying, but yeah, there's none of my swimming pools. This one's more better because I actually built diving boards. Oh, for God's sake, keep going through the walls, it's annoying. And yeah, you just build something that's even more advanced. For example, if I told Frozy or another admin, I'm not even sure if Haven ranked people up. For example, right now, I'll build. thinking. If I said to throw the... Wait, if I, I'm not even sure. For example, if you build something like this, a backwards water slide, people will be amazed, but still you won't get a DV. Yes, I did build this, by the way. Just build it because I was bored one day. So what, in the end, what you do, after some time, what you do is, well, you get used to the community. Well, I'll tell you this is going to be a really short video because I can't really think of what I could do, to be honest, to show you. So what you do is, you get all this stuff, stay in for some time, for example, a week or something, come in here daily. You go on and build more structures that doesn't even be a house to be your house. You be friendly to the community and everything like that, and do something to help other people. For example, Luke is still pretty new, but he's definitely amazing. And I'm not even sure what to do for 4. Basically do all the above, plus do everything you've done in guests, and yeah, you're most likely gonna get ADV. There's one thing you must not do, which I forgot to tell you about in the last video. Don't ask. God damn, too many people with F in the name, not Frozy, not Frosted. The other person who began with F, whose build massive structure I've shown, did I say Frozy earlier? That's not Frozy. Crap. Bilbo. Finchy, that's it. Don't ask Finchy. Do not ask Finchy for a rank up. You're most likely going to get demoted. Trust me. So hopefully you learn something, you noobs that's coming onto Doridians, and please come on Doridians. Come on Doridians, enjoy yourself. Trust me, it's really fun, goes on, just randomness. So yeah, this is Aaron Nico signing out. Peace out, guys.